worldwide. Do you know what I mean?
There's nothing out there, guys.
This song. And it's got like the chocolate lady running around. Look, watch this. You know what I mean? This one. Just crank it. Yeah, DJ. Spin that shit. Should we just skip it? So does anyone else know this song? Or is it just like a British thing? Yeah, banger. There we go. That's that. That's all I wanted to ask. So just let me know if you didn't grow up in the United and Kingdom, do you know that song, essentially? No, I don't know this song. I absolutely don't know it. Right, guys, if you don't, then go and search it. It's called Shanks and Bigfoot, and the song is called Sweet Like Chocolate. And there's loads of chocolate people running around, and quite frankly, it's making me hungry. So I think I might go downstairs and get myself a little chocolate bar in a minute. Faye Connolly, you're a crackhead. Thanks, Faye. That means the world to me. No, I'm from Canada. The Canadian charts and the UK charts ain't even remotely the same. That's a silly question. Completely ignore me. Is there a zebra on your shelf? Yeah, there is a zebra on the shelf. Though it's not mine. That was here when I got here, so that might be Mikey's zebra. I'm not gonna lie. I may owe him a zebra. But yeah, there's a zebra and there's a stick man with no face. What other ornamentation we got? We got some salt spray. Salt spray is always essential for every room. It just makes great decoration. I'm from Great Britain and have no idea about this song. How do you not know that song? There's not having it. Not having it. My mum used to play that song constantly when I was little. Road Trips Picks. Thank you for the I'm Very Rich. I think I gave you like a little spam a minute ago. Pretty sure I did. But if not, then we'll have another go at it. Thank you very much, absolute angel. Say hi to Chip. Hi, Chip. Hey, hey. It's just the British thing, babe. I think it might be a British thing because no one else seems to know it. What other good throwback tunes we got? Someone send me some throwback songs.
Spot a little hottie when I flipped off the shade. Looking like a red
ride
sitting in the
driveway. OFMG Road Trip. Let's have a look. OFMG Road Trip on Instagram from Chloe Finlayson. Okay, let me have a look. If you don't know this song as well, you should. Oh, I remember you. I'm having a spam for your Instagram now. Very nice, guys. Very nice indeed. Who else we got on here? Let's have a little look through. Tune this is. Banger. Look at Favourite Fobs recent. Love you. Favourite Fobs. Okay, let's have a look. Favourite Fobs. I'm going to have a look right now. You must know this.
What? Sorry, just quickly. What if it's... Da, 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 da.
Favourite Fobs. Lows. Yeah. This makes you want to go out. It's one of those moods. What else we got? We've got Vossy Bop. Another absolute banger. Cut off or not, but yeah. Listen to Quinn XCII Straight Jacket. This, wait.
Wild eyes, they will lure me in her trap.
That song. Listen to that. That is a tune. That is a tune. What songs do you want us to cover, guys, as well? What songs do you want us to cover? Songs that are, like, reasonably new. Do you know what I mean? Like, reasonably. Because that's what we need at the end of the day. We don't want to give you, like, old songs. You're like, we heard this before. We're going to do new ones. What has your favourite tour date been so far? To be honest, every tour date, genuinely, has been nutty. It never fails to amaze me. It's little parts that people wouldn't think of, like the fact that when you turn up, there's already people waiting outside the venues. That's crazy. Like the noise people make, the fact that people knew the words to the song literally after the first tour date. Like Edinburgh kind of got it a bit harsh because they wasn't gonna know the words to all the songs. But literally after the first date, everyone knew all the words. It was kind of crazy. So. Neve with loads of H's .x personal insta, I miss you. I'm gonna have a little look at that right now. Do you know what, let me get it up before 23.x, is that right? Yeah, here we go, there you are. Thank you for the I'm very rich my lovely, absolute treasure. Here you are, let's give you some likes. Do you know as well, a lot of people complaining about how tall I am, guys. I really can't help that. If I could be smaller, I would. But unfortunately, I'm a big fella. All 6 foot of me is just standing there being all tall and lanky. And unless I chop my feet off, it's not going to change anytime soon. So I'm sorry about that for the people that are like, you're too tall for me to take a picture. I'm sorry. I can't help it, all right? I like vegetables. They help me grow. Deal with it. Here we go, Beaumont, let's have a look. Having a bad day, please check Insta at Beaumont Rye, super gorgeous, sexy baby. Well, I hope your day gets a little bit better. We're about to have a little stalk for you right now. And thank you for the I'm very rich. I see you in these like lives quite a lot. So stay happy, you are an angel. And I'm coming for your Instagram, basically. Essentially, is the moral of that story. Beaumont _ right, yeah, found you. Have a good day, Beth. Thank you for the I'm very rich, you absolute gem. Boom. Oh, she draws. Very nice. Guys, some of the drawings as well that you guys do, that's kind of absolute craziness. Some of them are so good. To be fair, I can't draw to save my life, so whenever someone shows us like a picture of one of the boys or of me or something, it baffles me every time. Another thing I thought was cool as well, me and Brooke were going through the other night. And like when you can click on like certain hashtags or whatnot in the tag, and there are actually a lot of really cool covers of some of the songs from the EP. A lot of people covering Eternal. A lot of people covering Eternal, and some of them are really, really good. So thank you, guys, because you don't realise, but that stuff helps us out. You know what I mean? There could be, like, there's people following you that never heard of us, maybe. And then if you sing that song, they'll be like, ooh, I like that song. And then they find out, and then we've got one more fan. And that's because of you being an absolute don. So honestly, any songs that you cover or anything, just whack it online. And if we can see it, we'll give it a like, we'll give it a comment. And we really do appreciate every single one of you that do what you can for us, that come see us on tours, that buy merch, that stream the EPs. And not just that, but I understand that that isn't always easy for everyone. I understand that not everyone are able to get tickets to shows or travel to shows, or they live in different countries, or like money situations might not be as good for you. Like I know it was for me when I was younger, things like that. Like it was harder to be involved with a lot of things because of that. But honestly, we just want to say it doesn't matter what you do. It helps us massively, like tremendously. Even whether it's so much as a favourite on Twitter, a like on Instagram, or you're literally just out with your mates and you go, hey, have you seen the new Road Trip cover? Like, every little thing you do for us makes a massive difference. And genuinely, from the bottom of our hearts, we just want to say thank you. Because at the end of the day, you have helped change our lives. Well, you've definitely changed Road Trip's lives. Mine's more recently been changed. It's all a bit crazy for me in a minute, but I know that Road Trip wouldn't be where it is without you guys. So just a massive thank you for that. Can't wait to meet you at both London dates on tour. Could I get a VM from Kylie Smith? Kylie Smith, 2-9. Hope you're having a great day. Can't wait to see you at London show. We'll see you there. We'll have some fun. We'll take some photos. We'll sing some songs. And yeah, enjoy. Thank you very much for your I'm Very Rich. Here is a little mention for you. Everyone, go have a look at Kylie Smith, 2-9. I don't look as pale today. Know what I mean? I usually look a lot paler than this. Can you check out jody.laurenxreeson on Insta, please? Yes, I can. Let me have a look. Jody.lauren.x. Yes, found ya. Gonna have a spam through your Instagram now. Thank you very much. I need one of those thingy, like, you know, those holder things that the chaps have for when they're on. That's what I need. I need one of those. Oh, she cute. She cute. Oh, she does covers. Oh, these have been more recent. I might have to listen to these afterwards because I like to listen to these properly a lot of the time. A tune, no. Everyone, go and have a look at jody.laurenx on Instagram. She does covers and that. She plays guitar as well, pretty good. Go and have a listen. Very nice indeed. Yeah, guys, so just again, a massive thank you to everyone for how much support you've shown lately. Like, I know so much has been going on. We've had, like, well, for you guys, it feels like a lot's been going on for me, but, like, for you guys, even more, because you guys have been here longer than I have, really. Like, obviously, you've had the whole situation with people leaving, and then you've got another guy coming in, there's new tours, new EPs, so just thank you for kind of jumping on board with all the madness with us and going on the ride that is Road Trip, and we've still got plenty more to come, don't worry. We've got loads, like I said, we've got a lot of covers coming, but we've got, well, at least two big announcements coming pretty soon. I'd say pretty soon, yeah. That you're going to like very much. And some you might not actually expect. I feel like you all think that you know what the announcements are going to be. But you don't. Trust me. Trust me, you don't. Trust me. Trust me. Trust me in my fluffy hair. Trust me. Okay? 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 Dynamite X stuff, I've just seen you in the comments randomly. Let's have a look. Dynamite X stuff. Is it gonna come up? It should do. I hope so. I've just typed in dynamite duff, but dynamite X stuff's come up. Here we go. Jack is fit. Damn Skippy he is. Damn Skippy. Let's give you a like. Let's give you a like here. See, look, Eternal. Look at you all loving Eternal. Boom. Here we go. Sonny, where did... It always, like, disappears as I'm halfway through reading it. Sonny, where did you get your pink jumper? Oh, the pink jumper thing that I was wearing. That's from ASOS. It looks like a women's, but it is a men's. It's in the men's section. Called Bulge ASOS Hoodie or something like that. But yeah, that was from ASOS. Had a little ASOS shop, didn't I? I did get like a black jumper as well, like a fluffy one. I don't know where that's gone though. That's gone somewhere. But yes, that indeed. Where do you buy your clothes from actually? I normally go ASOS and Urban Outfitters, but I feel like I need some more like websites that are actually good. I just see something about Caitlyn's YouTube coming up. And I did subscribe. It's on my channel, but I did subscribe to yours, to Katie and Caitlin. Hi, Sonny. Can you say happy birthday to Hannah for me? Thanks, Joe. Joe the roadie. Hi, Hannah. Big happy birthday to you. Joe has just let me know it's your birthday, so I hope you're having a great day. And hopefully I shall see you soon. We love you lots and lots and lots. Happy birthday. Thank you, Joe, for the very rich. What's an absolute chat. Boohoo or Ace or someone said, yeah, Boohoo. I've not got a great deal from Boohoo, but I feel like I should definitely start having a look because a lot. I feel like Brooke might use Boohoo quite a bit. Or could be definitely. I know Brooke uses ASOS. I tell you, does dress well, actually. Charlie. Good old Charles the First. Quality fashion sense on him. Go and let him know. Be just Charles the First, and it's going to be like, mate, you dress well. Well done. You have cool clothes. And for that, you deserve a round of applause. Boom. VM for Baser. Is that Baser? I may be saying that wrong. If so, I'm really sorry. Big DM for Baser. Hope you're having a great day. Love you loads and loads and loads. Why is the weather so disgusting? I want it to be 8 degrees. Because 8's my lucky number. So it should just stay at 8 degrees forever. I wish I was born on the 8th of June as well. That would be so much more pleasing. But it had to be the 10th, didn't it? I was just a bit, you know what I mean? A bit stubborn. I was like, I ain't coming out yet, mate. Have a word. Having a laugh, ain't ya? Having a laugh. Who we got here? Kimberly. Hi, Kimberly. Hope you're good. Hope you're loving life. Hope you're fan-dabby-dozy. I need more bronny moments. You need more bronny moments. What's a bronny? What's that?
Don't know what that is. Help me.
Yeah, guys, so make sure you keep streaming the EP. There's no other messages other than that. Just keep streaming the EP, guys. You're really, really helping us with what we're trying to do here. And we're just really glad you like it as well. The overall response from the EP, like, now everyone's heard it. Like, the main bulk of fans have heard it. Everyone seems to have responded to it so well. No one's been like, I don't really like this and whatnot. And yeah, the response has been pretty crazy. It's really exciting. This is the first time, like, on a selfish point of view, me personally, that I've ever been on something that's been released. Like, I know this is Road Trip's third EP, but this is, like, the first time for me I've been a part of a project or something where an EP's been released or, like, a song's been released. So it's really exciting. It's cool to see how well it's done. Number 4 in the UK for 4 days. Madness. So just make sure you keep streaming that, guys. Absolute angels. And also, little fact, our YouTube channel recently hit 200 million views. 200 million channel views across our videos on the Road Trip TV account, which is absolute madness. So thank you so much. Great day. Right, guys, I think I'm gonna call it a day there because we've got a little bit more filming to do. I think I'm hearing my name and the music stopped, which means everyone's individual bits are probably done and we've got to do the band stuff now. Indeed, but you'll probably see it on a vlog anyway, so stay tuned for that. Road Trip TV vlogs, go and subscribe to that if you're new, because there's 2100 people in here. If you already subscribed, and just ignore me, you'll see us acting like complete idiots again very soon. If not, Road Trip TV Vlogs, go subscribe to that and you'll see how we do our covers, what we get up in our day-to-day life, being in a boy band, and then go on Road Trip TV to see our covers. Make sure you stream the EP on Spotify, Apple Music, Deezer, cassette players, anything you've got, be absolute angels. You're wonderful and we shall see you very soon. If you're coming to the tour dates, I'm very excited to see you. It's been lovely meeting a lot of you as well. Because like I said, this is the first thing I've done in a very long time. So it's nice to be part of it and meet you all. I know a lot of you have met the boys before, but it's nice to see some of your faces for the first time. So keep coming and saying hi. We love it. Roadie Forever, Catherine_Rose20, Rise Lane. Danny, that's a great lane to be in, to be fair. And I love you very much too, Catherine. You do a lot of I'm Very Riches and messages and whatnot, and you're always in the lives. And you are wonderful, so thank you so much. Big old mention for you here. Right, guys, I am going to bounce now because I'm just sort of sitting here talking crap to you guys and myself. But I hope you have a great day. I'm sure someone will probably be live tomorrow. Yeah, we're going to go and finish this cover. And I'm sure... Do you know what? If you can hear it, then you'll know what the next cover is. If you can't, then sodgers. There you go. You might have got it, you might not. But if you did, or you didn't, then YOLO. Enjoy, guys. Have a good...